Hi, my name is Tanya Batts, and I'm a personal trainer with Gold's Gym. I want to talk to you about how to work out with ankle weights. It's going to add a little bit more resistance, and it's just going to make your workout a lot more challenging than if you didn't have them on. Great thing to start. Pilates stuff, core strength training, just adding a little bit more resistance. So we're going to head on down, knees to chest. Thing I like to start with, we'll start with something fun. Legs long, one leg up, one leg down. Simple. You can even add fingertips to the head. Oh, that's lengthening the abdominal muscles, working that core like you wouldn't believe. Knees bent, opposite elbow, opposite knee. That's adding that resistance. Man, that's already burning. Another great one, abs are in, legs are long. Your upper body's glued to the floor, and I'm stalling because I'm good at it. We're going to lower the legs to one side. Try to pull them back up. Holy cow, hard. Boom. Let's just add a little bit of oblique action. Another great one, fingertips on the head. Lower and lift. Boy, that's challenging. Inhale as you lower. Exhale as you lift. Maybe even reverse curl. Pow. It's adding about 7 or 6 pounds of resistance. The abdominals are working a little bit harder. Just an amazing way to do some stuff. Also side, like this. Just want to work on some hips. Got that resistance. Do a little circle, maybe reverse it. But any type of resistance is really going to help your physical activity along and help you get to where you want to be and get those results you're looking for. So those are just a few things you can do with ankle weights.